No weapons, no drugs, no fucking, just laying there. It is doing nothing. Pure, unadulterated, true blue, sweet, sassy, American nothing. It is the vacuum of the human propensity for innovation, the other end of busy. Sloth is absence in attendance. Sloth is the leech on the heart of ingenuity. He also loved junk and helped stop the Fratellis, which was kind of heartwarming because he was a Fratelli. But he helped the kids get away and held the rock so the kids could escape and... Sorry. Corey loved Birmingham. If I were a real man, I would leave you with 10 blank pages. Or maybe just type this out using only one finger. I could take pictures of myself doing so as proof. Holy living fuck, that would take me forever. I would have to cancel all kinds of shit, like my fencing and clog dancing lessons. I do not think that is an option. I am all state in clog dancing. But imagine it, me in all my glory, lying prostrate on my bed, curled up in my Spider-Man underoos, and my leopard print snuggie. Aimlessly punching the keys with my index finger, or better yet, my middle finger. That is some slothful shit. But because I am a loquacious blowhard, I will rant for a while. I did not earn the nickname Great Big Mouth for nothing, and hey, at least I am not being lazy. So I guess I will put some fucking pants on and get to work. This is what I know. This is one of those concepts that just straight bother me on both sides of the debate. On one hand, yes, it is not good to be a wistful fuck with no drive and no dreams. If we were all just slovenly pigs, we have been conquered by aliens, or at least Canada by now.